Greetings and blessings from the Flute Wizard, here to showcase a lovely contrabass bamboo native style flute in a four-hole Japanese-inspired Hirajoshi tuning, the lowest Hirajoshi that I've made to date. Really, really rad elk antler side-blown application mouthpiece, which really helps shorten the distance with arm span and comfort and ergonomics. This is a mahogany and cedar fetish with lapis lazuli inlay of kanji representing blessing and wind, and a yellow birch end cap, orange wax linen bindings across the body, truly haunting and majestic meditative sound from this four-hole flute. Really, really special. If you like my content, please feel free to give me a follow, like, subscribe, comment, contact me for any custom orders, and enjoy. Thank you. much. May the flute be with you.